Okay, day one. I can remember it like it was yesterday, actually. It was back in 2018. And at the time, TK and Clara, they were living in Rochdale South, and we were actually working out of the basement. It was not formal at all when I got in there. I remember TK was half-dressed, Clara was upstairs doing the cooking, so it was all over the place, but it was very memorable. It was an awesome place to start.
When I got wind that TK was leaving to do his own thing, I said, "You're taking me with you." Harmony was pregnant with Lockie at the time, and we had no money, just a dream. Actually, not even a business plan. My business plan was I'm going with TK. and there you go. And then we sat down, we spoke about the journey, what we're going to create, and the rest is history. And here we are.
So everything started with an idea and a vision. A vision to create something that was great. A team culture, a team environment, a place where we could come to work and feel loved, a place where we could collaborate, a place where we could have a lot of fun and perform at a very high level. That was the idea, and that's the business that we've been created for the last 5 years.
The team culture, it's something else. Everyone brings their own. I can't put it into words. You've just got to be here.
Hey team.
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 Hey team.